Hi. Do you know the difference between the theirs, the yours, and the twos? If so, congratulations and goodbye. If not, I'm going to take the next 2 minutes and tell you. Okay, there, T-H-E-R-E, is a place. It's over there. Here is a place, and there is a place. And the word here is in there. So that's how you're going to remember there. It's a place over there, like here. There with an apostrophe always takes out a letter, it's taking out the A. This means they are. They are great, they're great. They are over there, they're there. This there with the T-H-E-I-R is possession. It is belonging to them, so it is theirs. You're gonna remember that because of the I here, and there's an I in his. If you think, when you see the there with an I, you're gonna think of his, so it's possession, it's theirs. Your, there's that apostrophe again, it's taking out the letter A, so this means you are. You're great, you're pretty, you are fantastic, okay? Your is possession, it belongs to you, it is yours. The word our is in your, so we can think of what's ours and what's yours, okay? If you're sending a text to someone and you're telling them you're beautiful or you're my best friend, either put the apostrophe RE there or just flat out say you are. Do not write them, you're beautiful. Two, two, and two. The two with the W is the number two. Can we remember that by the word twin or twice or twilight or twain? Okay, two is the number with the W. Two is a preposition. It's your most basic two. I'm going to the store. I'm giving a gift to you. Okay, so I go somewhere. I go to the place, to the house. Two with that extra O is too many O's. It's an excess of something, okay? So think of that extra O as too many O's, okay? So this is an excess of something. T-O-O is also, it means also. So me too, like me also. So me too. All right, hope that helps.